In this video, we're going to solve a problem from the Chinese Math Olympiad. The question is find all positive integer solutions of the equation 7x plus 4y equals 100. Now let's see how to solve it. First, we can start from the left-hand side of the equation. That's 7x plus 4y, then equals 0. So this one called a homogeneous equation. So now let's label this one as equation 1. Now let's rewrite the equation. Then 7x equals negative 4y. Then x over y equals negative 4 over 7. Then from here, we have a general solution for this homogeneous equation. So here's a general solution. X equals 4k. K is any integer. Then y equals negative 7k. So here, k is any integer. So this is a general solution of this equation. So now let's label this solution as 1 star. Okay, so now, next, we're going to start from this original equation. Then the original equation, just 7x plus 4y equals 100. So let's label this one as equation 2. So then for this equation, we just need to figure out one solution. Then, for example, x equals negative 100. Then y equals 200. So this is one solution of this equation. You see, put 100, negative 100 here, put 200 here. So that's a solution of the equation. So now we can label this one. So this is one solution of the equation, label as 2 stars. So next, we're going to construct the general solution for this equation by combining these two solutions. So now let's see here. So combining the solution in 1 star with the solution in 2 stars. So which is then x equals then negative 100 plus 4k. So negative 100 plus 4k. Then for y, so 200 minus 7k. Y equals 200 minus 7k. So this is a general solution for this original equation. Again, here k is any integer. But remember, we are looking for positive integer solutions. So that means, so here we are looking for x and y are positive integers. So that means this part, then x equals negative 100 plus 4k is bigger than 0. And this y equals 200 minus 7k is also bigger than 0. So now we need to figure out what is the k values. So both x and y are bigger than 0. Okay, so now let's see. So now we need to figure out we need to solve the two inequalities. So now let's solve the first inequality. Then from the first one. So negative 100 plus 4k bigger than 0. Then 4k is bigger than 100. Then k is bigger than 25. So that is the result from the first inequality. Now let's solve the second inequality. Then 200 minus 7k bigger than 0. So then 7k less than 200. Then we have k is less than 200 over 7. Then calculate this value. Then k less than 28.57. So this is the result from the second inequality. So now let's combine these two results together. So then we have the following. So then we have k is bigger than 25 and less than 28.57. Because k is an integer, then between 25 and 28.57, there are three integers. So there are 26, 27, and 28. So that means k equals 26, 27, 28. So now let's put the 26, 27, 28 one by one into the general solution here, this part. So just use 26, 27, 28 to replace the k here. So then we have the solutions for x. And then here, let's see. First, k equals 26. So then x equals 4. Y equals 18. Then when k equals 27, then x equals 8, y equals 11. Then when k equals 28, then x equals 12, then y equals 4. So then we have three sets of integer solutions of equation. So here's the first one, this is the second one, and this is the third one. Thanks for watching.